your glory. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and say, Lord, I worship you. Because of who you are, Lord, I worship you. Because of who.
Happy Friday. God bless each and every one of you. Thank you for joining me on Overcome by Love. I'm thanking you for joining the Cross TV. I have some special guests on my TV program. I am so excited. The anointing is just flowing right now. And we're just saying hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We thank the audience that we have in the studio. We just thank God. Tonight, I have Apostle Bridget Walton, better known as Lady BB, in the house. Woo! And then I have two special guests. I have Pastor Jan on the bass guitar. And of course, I have Prophetic Roar Mars Polonia on the keyboard. I am so excited. And I thank God that we are here tonight. We're going to have an amazing time. And we're going to worship. And we're going to talk about breakthrough tonight.
Yes.
So yes. I just want to share just a couple of scriptures first. In Psalms 47, it says that clap your hands, all you people, shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Because that's where you have breakthrough, is by the clapping, okay? And then it says in scriptures 48, it says that, excuse me for a minute, I think I lost my place. But anyway, it says, great is the Lord and greatly to be praised in the city of our God, in the mountain of his holiness. Beautiful for situation, the joy of the whole earth is Mount Zion. On the sides of the north, the city of the great king. That is where we all want to be, is on Mount Zion, praising God and worshiping God, right? So, Lady BB, I'm so honored to have you here tonight.
Thank you.
I just want to bless you tonight. And I know the audience is going to have an anointing, especially with Brother Mars over there too. And I just can't wait for you guys to get into this thing. Worship, you know, I'm so excited. But we're going to talk about breakthrough real quick.
Yes, yes.
What has the Lord been sharing with you?
I remember one day back here last year, first I saw the word breakthrough. And then I heard God say breakthrough. And I said, okay, breakthrough. He said, but my people know nothing about a breakthrough. They don't know the condition of a breakthrough.
Mm.
I said, condition. So I got up and I began to write. And he was showing me a chain, a big chain. He said, the reason why my people don't fully understand what a breakthrough is, because they look at through. Because once it's broke, it's through. And that's all they can see is the through. But anytime someone says the Lord is getting ready to give you a breakthrough is coming your way, get ready for pain.
Mm.
Get ready for suffering.
Mm.
Get ready for anguish and despair, because you got a chain. Okay, this chain is wrapped around you. Not only is it wrapped around you, but he showed me how a chain is not, when you think of a chain, it's around your wrist. But no, chains are embedded into our skin, into our bodies.
Wow.
That's what he showed me.
Wow.
So when this chain begins to, God, the breaker, the Lord, God, the breaker comes and he starts breaking, that's uncomfortable. A lot of us can't survive our breakthrough.
Yes.
A lot of us can't handle
it. That's right. We can't. It's too hard.
Because so much, when you start pulling, the first thing, a chain that's been around you in bondage for years is generational.
Mm.
So when God begins to start tearing this thing, stuff starts popping off. Rust. Rust starts popping off. Metal and all this stuff starts popping. And this stuff is turbulence. It's trials. It's stuff that start hitting you in your face, hitting you in your life, you know, upsetting your life. And you're like, whoa, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Wow.
But you ask for breakthrough.
Mm.
You ask for a breakthrough. But you only see the through part.
Yes.
But we don't understand what it is involved. The chain begins, God begins to start pulling that thing apart, and everything starts coming at you all at one time. But that's part of your breakthrough.
That's right.
So the real question is, if God gives us a breakthrough, can I handle it? God asked me, he said, are you really ready for your breakthrough?
Amen.
Are you really ready for it? Are you just looking at the aftermath, the through part? A lot of us don't survive our breakthrough. When God start breaking, we drop it and run for cover.
And that's when the anointing starts flowing through, is when you're going through that break.
Mm-hmm.
Is when you're going through the break to get to the breakthrough.
Mm-hmm. And the key word is break.
Ooh, hallelujah.
The key word is break. Anytime you break something, break is pain. If my arm gets, I break my arm, that's painful.
Yes, it is.
That's painful. Mm. So the key word is break, not through, but break.
Yes.
Can I ride this wave of breakthrough? Can I survive it? And once it's broke, the pain is through, but then that's not over. It's not over right there, because now you got another link that was attached to that link.
That's right.
You know, we just stop right there. It's so much involved.
Yes.
You know,
but that's what has to happen, though, for us to get through the other side, is we got to break each and every one of those little chain links.
Absolutely.
To get to the other side. Mm-hmm. And that's why we're talking about, even about the deep wounds inside of us. Mm-hmm. You know, all these things that from our childhood, from people that have hurt us, from even jealousy in the church. I mean, this is all part of getting through that breakthrough.
Mm-hmm.
And so, you know, I just want to challenge each and every one of you out there tonight. Look at yourself and see, do you really want to get through that breakthrough? Do you really want to cut those chain links off? Because, you know, once you start breaking those chain links off, God is going to do an amazing thing for you.
It's not attractive. The break is not attractive.
Mm.
But the aftermath brings God glory.
Hallelujah.
It brings him glory beyond, because you have stood the test of the breakthrough.
Mm.
You've stood it.
Yes.
You've stood it. I've endured my breakthrough.
Mm.
Now I'm able to go to the next link, because it doesn't stop right there. Because we've got generations of things embedded in us.
Yes.
And God he doesn't do halfway do things. If we can survive, are we willing to survive?
Amen.
Are we willing to endure?
Mm.
To see what it is that God wants.
Yes.
God wants us to have the breakthrough.
Yes.
But we're only looking at the through.
Yes. Because the thing is that if we can't go through the break, how are we supposed to show you how to get to the other side?
Amen. That's it.
That's it right there. Mm-hmm. And I know from this point on, we're gonna break some chains tonight.
Hallelujah.
When we start worshiping and praising the Lord. Lady Beebe, come on, let's do it. Woo! Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Woo!
Sora materete pokonde ande I hear the sound. a people that will stand, a people that will stand the test of time, a people that are not afraid to stand on His word, stand in love, stand on His word, stand in His love, stand on His word. He told me what it was. If He said I will mount up as wings of an eagle, I will mount up like He said. Oh, if He said be not weary in well doing, then that's what I will do. Oh, if He said blessed is a man that walketh not in the counsel, then that is what it is. Was what He said. Only thing that's gonna last, what He said, is the only thing that's gonna last. Not what man has said, not what man has said, but what the living God has said. What He said, oh, is bringing it to pass, and His word never returns to Him accomplished what He said He would do. He would do if you stand on His word. He's searching, he's looking throughout the land, he's looking throughout the land. Who is it? 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 Oh, who is it? Who will be the one to endure until the end? Who will be the one who will stand to the end? Who must be prepared.
Anointing tonight. Woo! Call 661-233-8787. If you want a prayer request, call us tonight. We have the anointing flowing tonight. If you want to donate, have a love offering, P.O. Box 4014, Seal Beach, California 90740. But call us tonight, 661-233-8787. We are here to help you, to bless you, for you to come to the breakthrough. Hallelujah, Lord. We praise you, Father God. Thank you, Jesus. And this is just to go along with what Lady Beebe was talking about, what Mars was even singing, what the whole, this whole anointing tonight is about the breakthrough. This is what the Lord told me. He said, this is a year that he has designed for so many hidden people to come out and preach the gospel. It's going to be a breakthrough year. And he's lining up his people for takeoff. Yes. Creative miracles, prodigal sons and daughters coming back home. Prosperity, restoration, increase, entertainment industry is going to be changing for the glory of God. This is part of it right here, okay, people? Creative businesses, nations coming to Jesus for salvation. Some may come out of addiction instantly for the glory of God. Yes. Most of all, the spirit of love will fall afresh on the people in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. I'm telling you, you can get through the breakthrough. You can do it. All you have to do is surrender, like Mars was saying, surrender, surrender, surrender. The Lord wants you to surrender everything, every need to Him. Yes. He doesn't care what it is. If you're stuck in that addiction, you can get out of it. It's a breakthrough year for all of us, my sisters, my brothers. In Jesus' name. Woo, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
How bad do you want it? Because it's there. Some of us have been going through things year after year, month after month, season after season. But I declare in the name of the Lord, if you cry out and be willing to stand through your breakthrough, that God may get the glory.
Yes.
That God may get the glory for your breakthrough. Hallelujah. The breakthrough is not just for you, but it's breaking things for your generation. Generation to come. Glory to God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. For the generation to come. Hallelujah. Someone in your family has to stand and endure.
That's right.
Someone in your family that God has chosen.
And today, we stand. We stand for our families. Each and every one of us that's on here tonight, we are standing. We're standing for you for the breakthrough.
Yes.
I'm telling you right now, it's going to be an amazing year. And I can't wait to hear back from you. I want to hear some testimonies. I want to hear some amazing stories. What God is doing in your life, the journey that you thought that you couldn't make. It's going to be a turnaround season. What the enemy tried to do for evil, God's going to turn around and make it even greater. So I just want to pray for you right now. We're going to stand in agreement for you. Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Father God, for the anointing, Father God. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for the fellowship here tonight on this TV studio, Father God. Father God, I ask you to bless those people, Father God. We break those strongholds off of those people in the name of Jesus. We cast them out, and we cancel the enemy's assignments. We rebuke any word curses. We send them back to sender in the name of Jesus. And we cover you with the blood of Jesus. And we decree and declare in the name of Jesus that you will have a breakthrough year. I am telling you right now, the providence of the Lord is coming your way. It is coming. You just trust in the Lord your God. Psalms 37, 3 and 4. If you trust in the Lord your God, He will give you the desires of your heart. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank you, Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you for joining us tonight at the Cross TV. Thank you for joining me on Overcome by Love, because I have been overcome by love. She has been overcome by love. My other studios have been overcome by love. And it's by the love of Jesus that we stand here today. Yes. Hallelujah. 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 Woo! Thank you. God bless you. God bless you.
Thank you, Lord. I love you, Lord. Because of who you are, I give you glory. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are.